welcome all. I just enjoy that kind of unity. You know, at times when these people come together, they enjoy the unity. And most of the time we say, it is really good. When you talk about these things that unite people, it is really good. We go to church, we enjoy that unity in Christ. And also when we come to enjoy this kind of traditional wedding, we also enjoy the unity of these two people. You can see these big mothers enjoying that kind of unity, trying to jump. And for a while it is good to see some more people like this trying to jump. Yes, that is good. That is good. I'm telling you for real, this has been something good. And I recently updated you that this is just for today's traditional wedding here in Katabui, Turkana North. That is the northern part of Kenya. You can see what they are really enjoying. And look at the mothers seated here. They are waiting for meat. And I was just preparing that meat. And I'm going to show you what they exactly do. You can see the mothers jumping because they are celebrating. We have this newly bride, the bride and the bridegroom, the traditional wedding. Okay, the traditional wedding. Look at this. This is our table where we prepared our meat. You see, this is where we prepared our meat. And that guy there has been preparing his meat. And as for now, everything is ready. You can see the meat has already been put to another table. This is another table where the meat is prepared. And that's the furnace where we are roasting meat. You can see that kind, we are roasting that meat. And this meat is not being boiled, it's just roasted. There are specific parts for the specific people. Yes, like the head, there are specific people that will eat. The tail there, the legs, there are specific people that will eat. Actually, it is a very nice cultural, a very cultural festival that is very enjoyable. This is really, really good. They are celebrating for sure. This is really good. The Turkana cultural dances, the Turkana way of marriage, the traditional wedding. This is really good. And I even told you that this is the most expensive marriage ever in the traditional culture. And I told you really that this is really good. Look at the people. They are eating and they are getting their rice, but they are waiting for meat. This is really good, really good. Yes, the first lady dancing there. They are praising that bull that they used to marry the wife. And I told you, we are preparing this thing for food. Look at the people, what they are doing. This is the kind of traditional wedding that we like. The traditional wedding. Just look at it. Thank you very much. Thank you for watching. And may God bless you. We are here with my friend Stephen. Yes, my fellow teacher is here. Don't forget that we are just doing the traditional wedding, but we are also professionals. Yes. Goodbye. Thank you. And may God bless you.